Some people say we're just a downtown hospital. Well, does this look like downtown? Any questions?